on King's Drive. We've got a 1x4 that needs to be replaced, trim, and this is a shake roof. We are gonna further investigate the fascia. We've got a rafter tail. All rafter tails here are gonna be RR2s. And if we need to cut in and shape something, there'll be a small additional cost for that. You might wanna bring some lumber just in case. RR2 on the rafter tail, KDIA. RR2 on this one, and the rafter tail here. Repair on that fascia, repair on the fascia trim, but this fascia trim, that 1x4, remove and replace with a further investigate on the tail. Now this is gonna be tricky to get ladders in here. Probably go over the top of the wall and come down, because we've got a fascia here that we gotta replace. And I imagine you can move this stuff and get the ladder on a tilt going up here, but this fascia needs to be removed and replaced. It is, I believe, 22 feet long, and it looks like it is S4S, smooth four side spruce. So the big stuff, 2x8. Obviously the 1x4 trim is gonna have to go with it. And then down on the end, there is about 8 feet of the 1x4 trim that has to be replaced. And that rafter tail that's up there in between this thing, where that wall is, needs to be further investigated. I couldn't get to it. So we're gonna get out of here and we're gonna go over here. I have to latch this back up for them. There is another rafter tail here that's got to be repaired, RR2. And then this piece of fascia up here, going from there up to here, remove and replace with the fascia trim. It's toast. This piece of fascia, oh, by the way, there is also SB starter board that there is gonna be a repair with foam the wall void in that area. And then this piece is toast, though, that is the fascia. And so the fascia and fascia trim's gonna go, but up there, just a little repair on the fascia trim, that is the fascia trim. Over here, a little repair on the fascia trim, both ends. Really, this board should be painted too. When we paint that, and I'm gonna ask Steve if we can do that. And then coming down here, there is one more rafter tail right here. It is pretty hollowed out, and we may need to bring like a 4x or something to cut that in and make it smooth. But I got an RR2 on it. Again, I can't really get to this up in here. So when we got the ladders, we want to get to that because this wall is in the way. So I can't really fully probe it. But that's everything.